Welcome to the Steam Channel. Today we'll be looking over the recently delivered New York Central 20th Century Limited 21-inch passenger car sets from Lionel Trains and O-Scale. We ordered the 4-car pack and the 2-car add-on pack containing the Cascade Spirit and the Imperial Garden Pullman to run with our new Lionel Dreyfus Hudson, which was just delivered. Together, these cars make up a really sharp set. The size of these cars is striking, and these are some of the first models to stretch the limits of our lightbox, which is a fairly good size. Lionel lists a recommended curve radius of 054 for these passenger cars, but the cars will look rather silly on anything less than 084 if your room permits. Be mindful with older O-gauge turnouts with raised lanterns or switch throw levers, as the car overhang may make contact with these components on tighter radius switches. This could result in scratching or damage to the cars. Each car has flicker-free LED lighting and molded plastic interiors. No figures are included in the car interior. Rather surprising considering the steep price Lionel is asking for these cars. When you're charging hobbyists nearly $800 for a 4-pack of coaches, this simple cosmetic feature should be included. With the rise in 3D printing, these can be made with very little cost should one want to add the figures to the cars. Each coach has flexible end-of-car diaphragms and nice detailing. Yes, the doors open on the end of the cars. Each car comes with sprung die-cast trucks, which are gorgeous. These are some of the best-looking trucks I've seen, and each truck is actually sprung so the journal boxes move in the pedestal pockets. This is a really nice touch, and it adds a lot to the character of the models. Here is a pan of the undercarriage of the Cascade Glory Pullman, in which you can see the kinematic couplers, the underside of the trucks, and the underside detailing. Each car comes with a toggle switch beneath the car to turn the lights inside the car on or off. This is a nice feature if you don't want to run with the cars constantly illuminated. Having the ability to switch them off will save the life of the LED lights inside the cars. The cars come with kinematic couplers, which Lionel advertises as allowing for a close coupling. Lionel does mention that the process is easy to convert these couplers to scale couplers for those wanting to go that route. While I would like the closer coupling appearance, I don't think I'll bother to fiddle with the stock couplers. The observation car in this set, the Manhattan Island, is a really sharp car and has a lot of roof detail. The rear of the observation car also has a nice scale coupler for a scale look. The 4-pack of coaches comes with the 5018 RPO car, the Imperial Court Pullman, the Cascade Glory Pullman, and the Manhattan Island Pullman Observation Car. The stock number for this set is 2327310. As I previously noted, Train World has this 4-pack in stock for $800. There were also two additional packs for this set. A New York Central 2-pack containing the Cascade Spirit and the Imperial Garden Pullman, which Train World has in stock, for $359.99. The stock number for this 2-car set is 2327320. I passed on this diner set as I wasn't too hot to spend another $500 on 2 cars, sound or not. The 6 cars that were ordered already have a length of approximately 10.5 feet, plus the locomotive and tender, so that's more than enough train. Normally, I track test the product I'm reviewing, but these cars are too large for our family's current O-gauge layout. The layout is 28 years old and was not built with these true O-scale cars in mind. The layout I'm currently designing will be much more scale-oriented and it will be able to handle this equipment with no issue. Fortunately, we stopped by the Chicagoland Lionel Model Railroad Club and one of their members had this Dreyfus set running on the layout. So we'll let you check out this clip from their club of this set in operation.
Okay, I know that's a lot to remember.
Nice one.
Overall, these passenger cars are certainly at the top end of the price spectrum and are definitely geared to a serious modeler. I was not ecstatic about spending the money myself, but I reasoned it was a one-time purchase. I'm currently working to put together sets to run on my future O-scale layout. With that in mind, a Dreyfus Hudson in the 20th Century Limited passenger set was hard to pass up. Hopefully, Lionel will include another release of the regular J3A Hudson and maybe a Legacy Daylight in an upcoming catalog. If you're interested in a set of these coaches, Train World has limited quantities still in stock. These cars were recently delivered, but they were built on a built-to-order basis, so don't delay in getting your order in. Once they're gone, you'll have to wait for the next run from Lionel, or you can take your chances in the secondary market. We hope you enjoyed this review here on the Steam Channel, and we'll catch you on the rails.
Thanks for tuning in for this model train product review here on the Steam Channel. Get another high-quality look at a new model by clicking on a video preview to your right.